Hello and welcome back to Spirit Send Farm. And we were in the middle of some stuff last episode. Ooh, bad luck today. Excuse me. I actually don't remember what I was doing last. Oh, I need to catch another chub. I'm not ready to raise animals yet, though. I know that I need to upgrade my stuff. But it's a little easier said than done. What else do we have coming up? The flower dance is on the 24th. Leah's at 3 hearts. I've already given her 2 gifts. There's something about the ambience with the rain in this game. The music doesn't play on rainy days, and you just hear the rain everywhere you go. And you know what? It's pretty relaxing. Be really nice if this was the last chub I needed. Not quite. Okay. Not getting very far. I need to go talk to Clint. Oh, wait a minute. I can afford it. Yeah, take my pickaxe. Alright. I should have did my geodes first. Oh well. I thought about maybe restarting the day, but it's alright. Well, I guess I fish for a few days until he finishes the pickaxe. I'm fine with that. Finding a lot of salmon berries. is Leah up to? Oh, hi, Spirit. Come in. I'm just working on this sculpture here. Come here, watch this. See that? I'm revealing the essence of the wood. Once you get past the outer layers, the true nature starts to show. I'm confused as to why this is an answer, but at least I said it was creepy. Once you get past the outer layers, the true nature starts to show. I'm the same with people. I don't like her original response to that. What? Oh, yeah, that's absolutely right. I first visited this valley as a little girl, while on vacation with my parents. I knew I had to come back someday. This place has great artistic potential. Although, I have to admit, it's not easy to pay the bills as an artist. Why don't you have an art show in town? Interesting. I guess I could set the wheels in motion to make Pelican Town a true art destination. But what if no one likes my sculptures? I'd be crushed. Yeah, I would be too. I'll have to think about it. Well, thanks for stopping by, Spirit. Alright, now I actually have to talk to you. An art show for the whole village? That's a bold idea, Spirit. Yeah. So, the way that this works is, after you hit 2 hearts with someone, you can enter their home. For some people it's their home, for other people it's their bedroom. So, in Leah and Elliot's cases, their home is also their bedroom. It's just one room. Jazz. Okay. Goodbye, Jazz. She didn't want to talk to me, I guess. Man, I'm finding these salmon berries everywhere. Oh, well, I wasn't ready for that. Be kind to me. Is that a chub? Yes, it is. Okay, so now what am I doing? Return to Willy, alright? Oh, I don't have that open yet. You can open up a shortcut right there at some point. Oh, salmon berry. I've already picked up 9. I don't know what I'm doing. It's been so long since I played this game again. Because it's like, I do a recording session for this like once every month. Because I record long enough in order to... record for the next time I would have to upload it as well. Thanks, Willy. Oh, this was the last day I could have done that, too. Okay, I didn't sell them the fish. I don't need them. I guess I could go clear off some of the trees on my farm with the little bit of energy I have left. I have to wait until, like, the 19th or the 20th. Well, it'll have to be the 20th because Clint is closed on Fridays. Hold on to that seaweed, because I think I'll need that eventually. Getting low. It sucks that it takes 15 hits just to make one tree go down. And then if it's like a sprouting tree, it takes 5. Stuff to make field snacks. I do. Was I supposed to take that to Gunther? Yeah, I was. And I don't have my pickaxe to get rid of that. This one, hopefully I get a pine cone. Oh hey, I got a couple. For now, I can stick those in there. Focus the pine trees first. These rocks that are hidden are getting very annoying. How much do I have left? I have just enough. No, I don't. Ooh, I had pine cones. Miss in my normal game where I would have a light ring to show me everything around me. Time to put my stuff away and go to bed. I'll remember where everything is eventually. Oh, I didn't sell anything today. That's not good. I don't need that. I'm growing more cauliflower, I can sell the cauliflower. Just to get something. Hello, Koro-chan. Plus one axe proficiency. Nice. And I get a topper. Not a lot, but it'll do something. Rain again. All right. Ooh, very bad luck. No pickaxe, so see that stump there. I knew that I left one, but I forgot where it was because it was dark. Meant to use, but that's fine. now. I think I can spend the rest of the day fishing. I made some progress. Well, alright, this tree has to go. It's by itself. Alright. And hey, I've got a lot of wood now, so... How much do I have? 627? That's not bad. Save all the tree gatherings there. Let's go to the mountain to fish. Sam and Barry. Sand and berries everywhere. I mean, that's not really useful right now. I usually hate fishing mechanics in games, but the one in this one and the one in Sonic Frontiers are both actually really good. quality. I think that'll about do it. Yeah, she's already done for the day. Oh man, salmon berries everywhere. I could head to the community center, maybe something I foraged I can still put in. There's even more of an ambient sound in here. Oh, I have that. Yay. Spring seeds. Okay, I don't have any of that. Still don't have 10 hardwood. Don't have any of that. None of that. None of that. Okay. Are you opening up the other bundles? Yes, you are. I wonder if a bullhead is part of that. Okay, well, I'm growing cauliflower. And I also had potatoes as well. Bullhead. Okay, I have a bullhead. Okay, if I get a sturgeon, I'm gonna wait until I get a second sturgeon. I actually think I might have a bream. I can't remember. I definitely don't have a sunfish. I don't know. I might be able to go check what I have, but chub is definitely not in here. Oh, I might have a clam. I don't think I sold all of my clams. I could just go down to the beach really quick. As I suspected, there is not much of anything. Actually keep the algae for now, because I think that's actually part of one of the things. Okay. The eel I need. I think there was a carp in there. I do have a bream. Ghost. I can't remember if ghost fish was in there. I don't think it was. Oh, I do have a sunfish. Shad. Eel, and we'll take the ghost fish just in case. This is why I was saving up some stuff, because I have no idea when I need it. Okay, a single potato. So I need to grow parsnips, green beans. I'm already working on cauliflower. I don't know if I have enough time for green beans, but I'm gonna try. I'll have to do it tomorrow. Sunfish and the shad. Oh, yep, ghost fish. What is that? Wood skip? Oh, I can't get that yet. Aw, man, I could have brought the largemouth bass. Oh well. I know there's like this big special thing for getting the walleye. I don't have enough energy to work on the spring seeds, so I'll hold on to it for now. And just set it in there, I guess. Okay, so I need to take that. Should be good for now. Gotcha. So, I think it's ironic that I named the dog Koro-chan, and then they announced the Persona 3 Reload, which is basically just a remake of the original Persona 3, not of Persona 3 FES, which I think is kind of confusing. You would think they would do the definitive version, but... whatever. On top of that, I think they're not doing the... the answer, which I haven't played any of the Persona 3 series, but, well, that'll be alright, though, because I do look forward to playing those games. That's gonna do it for this recording. I'm gonna sit here and record the next one as well. So, see you guys on the next one.